चैनल में जुड़ने के लिए, सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए, वीडियोस को लाइक करने के लिए आप सभी का बहुत बहुत आभार। टुडे वी डिस्कस SPSS एज अ रिसर्च टूल। इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर रिसर्च स्टूडेंट्स। सो वी मूव नेक्स्ट। व्हाट इज SPSS? SPSS स्टैंड फॉर स्टैटिस्टिकल पैकेज फॉर द सोशल साइंसेज। इट इज एन IBM टूल्स। दिस टूल्स रिसर्च फर्स्ट लॉन्च इन 1968। इट इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर पैकेज। दिस पैकेज प्रोवाइड फॉर स्टैटिस्टिकल एनालिसिस ऑफ डेटा। SPSS इज मेनली यूज इन फॉलोइंग एरियाज लाइक हेल्थ केयर, मार्केटिंग एंड एजुकेशनल रिसर्च, मार्केट रिसर्च, हेल्थ रिसर्च, सर्वे कंपनीज, एजुकेशन रिसर्च, गवर्नमेंट, मार्केटिंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, डेटा माइनर्स एंड अदर। बिसाइड द स्टैटिस्टिकल एनालिसिस ऑफ डेटा, द SPSS सॉफ्टवेयर आल्सो प्रोवाइड डेटा मैनेजमेंट फीचर्स। This allow the user to do selection, create, derive data, perform file reshaping, as on. Another feature is data documentation. It is very important feature. This feature store a metadata dictionary along with the data files. It provides data analysis for descriptive statistics, predictions, and identifying group. This software also give the data transformation, graphing and direct marketing features to manage data smoothly. Why SPSS? SPSS introduce the following four programs that help researcher with their complex data analysis need. First, statistics program, modular program, text analytics for surveys program, visualization designer. The statistics programs means give a large amount of basic statistical functionalities. Some include frequencies, cross tabulations, vibration statistics, as on. Second, modular program basically the researcher are able to build and validate predictive models with the help of advanced statistical procedures. Next, text analytics for survey program. It give robust feedback analysis which in vision for the actual plan. Visualization designer program allow researcher to use their data to create a wide variety of visuals like density charts and radial box for their survey data and case. In addition to the four programs mentioned above, SPSS also provides solution for data management which allow researcher to perform case selection, create derived data and perform file reshaping. SPSS also offers data documentation which allow researcher to store a metadata dictionary. This metadata dictionary act as a centralized repository of information pertaining to the data such as meaning, relationship to other data, use and format. Features of SPSS. The many features of SPSS, because it is currently used, very much used tools for research purpose. So the data from any survey collected get easily reported to SPSS. Detailed and good analysis in SPSS. Data get stored in .sav format. These data mostly comes from survey. This make the process of manipulating, analyzing and pulling data very simple. SPSS have easy access to data with different variable types. These variables data is easy to understand. SPSS help researcher to set up model easily because most of the processes are documented. SPSS has a unique way to get data from critical data also. SPSS easy for you to learn, use and apply. It help in to get data management system and editing tools. SPSS help us to design plotting, reporting, presentation features for more clear. Types of SPSS. There are two types of view. Those are variables view and data view. The variables view included following fields, name, label, types, width, decimal value, missing align and measures. And data view is structured a row and column. By importing a file or adding data manually, we can work with SPSS. The data has to enter in the sheet name variable view. It allows us to customize the data type as required for analyzing it. One need to populate the different column heading like name, labels, types, weight, decimal value, as on. SPSS in research. SPSS, which stands for Statistical Package for the Social Science, is an application that can add in quantitative data handling. Before SPSS, researcher had to run statistical test on data set by hand. However, SPSS automates this process. There are two processes, data management and data analysis. What is data management in SPSS? Managing data well is a really important skill, and SPSS is a good place to learn some of the basic of data management. The basic key elements of data management: importing data into SPSS, labeling data, sorting and merging data. Data analysis in SPSS. First is frequencies, descriptives, correlation analysis. What is frequencies? Frequencies, this analysis produces frequency table showing frequency count and percentage of the value of individual variables. Descriptive, this analysis show the maximum, minimum, mean and standard deviation of the variables. Correlation analysis. It is used to describe the extent and direction of the linear relationship between two variables. Next, tools of SPSS. There are various tools of SPSS, and the data editors, the output of navigators, the pure tables editor, the chart editor, the text output editor, the syntax editor. It is a very important tools of SPSS. Next, advantage of SPSS. There are many advantage of SPSS. Some is it can create new variable from existing information, provide user friendly environment, GUI based program, most popular package in social science, good for cluster analysis. What is cluster analysis? Cluster analysis, it try to identifying structure within the data. It is also called segmentation analysis. Next, easily run on various platform. Some disadvantage of SPSS, like it is a maybe costly because it required annual license, limited statistical procedures, difficult to edit output and graphs. Some procedure require purchase of add-on models. Thank you. Kindly subscribe and share my channels for more learning videos. Like the video. Thank you.